Good evening. It's Thursday night and it's 5 o'clock, and we start tonight with this breaking news, and it's about the murder trial in the death of Dr. Kevin Rogers.
Some very surprising developments today at 5 o'clock. The fourth and final suspect in this case just told the judge he wants to change his plea. This all came as a huge shock to the packed courtroom today.
That's right, especially because he said he wanted to change his plea from guilty to not guilty. Our Rich and I was there when the news broke today, and he'll be joining us in just a little bit with what happens next in this case.